Now it's time for you to think about a product idea, one you'll use throughout the rest of this course.
Yeah, and if you don't have an idea already, think about problems in your life that you want to solve. If nothing comes to mind, check out Y Combinator's request for startups in the instructor notes. Is there an industry that you always think about? You can also observe others and their work and talk to them about the problems that they face or the problems that their companies face. The best problems to address are those that you have personal experiences with. Your commitment to finding a solution will be that much stronger and will be the one thing that keeps you going through the crazy highs and the crazy lows of building a company.
It's a key idea to make sure that you're building something that solves a real problem.
Yeah, for example, Apoorva Mehta, the founder of Instacart, and his co-founder, they spent a year and a half trying to build a social network for lawyers without realizing one cardinal truth about the space, and that's that lawyers don't like to share. Apoorva eventually solved a different problem, and it was one that he thought was always a personal pain, grocery shopping. He realized that his friends were willing to use the app that he built, and it was unlike so many of his other products.
By observing and reflecting on the world around you, you'll be likely to stumble upon an idea that you love.